Kohima Comets is a premier football club based in Kohima, Nagaland, India. Founded as a partnership by a group of like-minded people from varied fields, the club was launched in November 2011 after the formation of NPL, with a vision of bringing into existence a professionally managed football team. The club was established with the objective of setting up a football team which can compete at international level and also to create career opportunities for local Naga youths. Kohima Comets is registered under the Nagaland Football Association, NFA, and is affiliated to the All India Football Federation, AIFF, and the Asia Football Confederation, AFC. The club is backed by businessmen, contractors and professionals from various fields. The involvement of the patrons are mainly as a social service towards the society. There is immense potential in the field of sport, especially football, among the Naga youth. In Nagaland, football is a sport enjoyed by the old and young, rich and poor alike. Every village has a minimum of one football ground, if not more, and the sport is religiously followed and loved by every Naga. Every child has the access and the opportunity to play football, and many children aspire to become professional footballers. However, with the absence of professionally managed clubs and academies, players are unable to pursue it as a career. The club, through its activity, intends to create an environment that also serves as a platform for promoting football as a career. Kohima Comets hopes that the game of football will help foster unity between the villages and tribes of Nagaland, promote discipline and hard work to the average citizen, and help create sports people into role models for the society. Since its inception, Kohima Comets has participated in the first edition of Nagaland Premier League, second Chizami Cup, and the 18th Classic Cup. Kohima Comets regularly conduct active academy training for all age groups in three locations in Kohima: Kohima Local Ground, Dekel Ground, and IG Stadium. Kohima Comets celebrates its foundation day on the 9th of November 2012. Please join us. Kohima Comets, blazing higher.